Impact Hub Taipei is part of the global network, so we are the world's largest social innovation ecosystem builder, where we support social innovation, social entrepreneurship, and nonprofit organizations locally, but also regionally. So where we also support lots of young talents to step into the fields of social innovation. So we provide co-working spaces, we provide incubation and acceleration where we can enable those younger generations and young entrepreneurs. And then we also support corporates on their ESG and CSR initiatives. Last but not least, since we are a global network, so we do lots of global and regional events together with some other impact hubs around the world. This is a very good opportunity that we can collaborate with NTU OIA again to accept students from different countries. So which is really a great experience for us, but also for our team members to interact with those students.
So as an intern, my main project was actually the Singapore ecosystem project. So what I did was to research more about the Singapore social impact ecosystem, the social enterprise ecosystem, and learn about who are the players and what are some opportunities that we can collaborate with them in terms of our expertise in Impact Hub Taipei. So for me, most of my time was spent on researching about the different stakeholders in Singapore in this ecosystem.
Here I choose because I was involved in SDG activities before, Sustainable Development Goals organizations before, and there was something I was missing from this experience before. It was how is the backstage from the companies, how they make the jobs, how they arrange the products and the plans, their projects, because I was just in the fields with the communities but not inside, like learning how the relationship between the NGOs, the NPOs, and this kind of enterprises that connect with these institutions in the international funds. I'm really thankful with the international mentorship program because it brings me up to this good company and give me the opportunity to learn more about the work environment in Taiwan and to get me exposed to new challenges. So I really like it.
Everybody is supportive. Everybody's teaching me new things every day, and I'm also learning so many new things about the social impact sector.
Enter your international mentorship program, the right path for your career.